Taekwondo.
Okay, so we're here at the house, Jake and Jeff's house, for Charlie's bachelor party, and started the night off at GameWorks for a little arcade action and some booze, did some shots, and got a little buzz going, and then played some arcade games. And after that, we went to a really crappy strip club that wasted a bunch of money just getting in and buying a drink, and the titties were bad and everything. And so now we're back here at the house drinking it up with a little fire pit going on. So tomorrow's the wedding on Thanksgiving, and we'll have some video of that tomorrow.
Oh, I got the box.
Are you getting the...
I gotta pick that box up at some point.
Hey, it'll dry out.
Make Charlie do it. Where's Charlie at? Pick up the box.
That's nice.
That log. When you drive in to the right of the driveway.
Ooh, that feels good.
And it's laying down.
Yeah.
If I fucking chopped, somebody chopped through it a lot.
Dance at him.
You guys, I think.
Dance at him.
I finished
it. Up.
Casper,
dance at him.
You guys did, and I took the log, put it vertical to fire. That was fucking great.
That's crazy.
Take a picture.
I'm doing a video, bitch.
Yeah.
Oh. Like,
that could be eaten.
What's it up?
Flower.
What kind of flower?
Small child.
Flower.
It's a flower.
Flower. I don't know.
Hey, they call it flower.
So we recycled the cans in the fire.
We can do that.
Like,
I almost fell on you. So
it's all good.
It was their recovery.
It's all good, bro.
On my warlock, and that's what he wavered at.
All right, Charlie. So your last night as a single man. What are your thoughts? What are you thinking right now? What are you feeling right now?
I'm feeling pretty good. I'm feeling pretty drunk. I shared a cigar with my boys. Sounds great, but honestly, I fucking freaked out. You know, I think you're the only one that has an idea of the freaking out feeling of actually, you know, the last girl that I'm ever going to have sex with. But, you know, it's all good. I'm actually really excited. And the more that I bring it up and try and get people excited around me, I'm really excited. And people are starting to get excited as well. So, you know, everything's going good. You know, tonight was a great night. You know, went out with the boys. Fucking went to a strip club, got
strip. It was really nasty, bitch. She had AIDS, so I would go get a test.
Pretty much, it was like fucking eating at Denny's, and we were not at a Denny's. It was fucking flapjacks all over the place.
Oh, dude.
So
that bitch had at least 3 litters of puppies. That's how nasty she was.
Yeah. All right. So in conclusion, you're excited, a little nervous, but overall, you're stoked. You're ready to do it.
Everything's great, man. I'm ready to get on with my life and everything. And you know what? To put in a plug, idoitdigital.com, and also Charlie Green at T-Mobile at Paradise Valley next to Dillard's. Come see me. All right. Love you guys. Peace out.
Bring sexy back.
Okay.
Sexy
so
back.
So
yeah.
You
what's your site now?
What are you doing?
Dude, remember the? Remember
that's my butt.
The shed.
No, it's a great fire. The glass in the fire.
I know where to dig it.
And then we were like moving it around because like, oh shit, we put glass. Yeah. We had glass.
That's what's shocking about this is.